I want to ask the church of this country that you must always remember this country in prayers, because we are forgetting very fast that Kenya is a country that is governed by the rule of law, is not governed by the council of men. And you all know that anybody who can claim to respect God, that person must also begin to demonstrate that he respects the constitution of the Republic of Kenya. You saw recently what happened with Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta, our president. We love him so much. We don't blame him, but we blame people who surround him. Because as the head of state, you cannot claim that the reason why you did not gazette a number of judges who were promoted to the Court of Appeal is because they have integrity issues. I think the High Court has unlimited jurisdiction. Other courts in this country have limited jurisdictions. So if you have a judge who is serving in a court that has unlimited jurisdiction, and you again claim that these judges, that you have a report that is against these judges, but they are still serving. They are judges of the High Court. Why don't you sack them? So we think that, na ukisoma, ukiangalia sheria, the head of state has no choice after the recommendation by the Judicial Service Commission on whether not to gazette or not to appoint. And I think in future we are going to amend the law so that if the JSC recommends appointment of judges, if the head of state will not gazette them within a period of 21 days, then they should be seen to have been duly qualified and they will begin to serve this country at the Court of Appeal. Na nafikiria hata pia mimi hapo nyuma nilikuwa na matatizo, ukikuwa na watu ambao wanakuwa walevi, nasema hivyo kwa sababu mimi pia mambo ya ulevi bishop nimewachana nayo. Na ukikuwa pia rais na ukuwa na wale watu ambao ni walevi, wengi ni walevi, kidogo wanapoteza rais wetu Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta. Kwa hivyo hii kanisa tuendelee kuweka Kenya kwa maombi. Yale maombi ambayo Bishop Ruto aliomba nikawacha kukunywa pombe, nafikiri pia hiyo maombi itasaidia hii nchi ya kwenda mbele. Sitaki kunenda kuzidi hapo. God bless you. God bless you so much. Asante.